The true spiritualist profoundly appreciates my mother's statement, give me the flowers while I can see them. Therefore, it is important to say and do whatever is best for us, for ourselves now. When we have made offenses, we must stop them and ask for forgiveness now. While we have people to meet, places to visit, experiences to have, we must put first things first now. Understanding the difference between what is temporary and what is eternal now. We must allow every day of our lives to represent healthy closure now. When we live for love, this is most natural because all of our associations will be quality associations, and where we share our compassion, our determination, and realizations, and receive the same from others. This is the technology of how to celebrate life now and live with proper preparation and detachment, so that one will master the science of dying before dying, as to connect with the soul and its home, the spiritual world. After all, death is to remove everything false and secondary.